stop fighting! The man you're hunting for is me! No more running! No more hiding! And if sacrificing myself stops this madness, here I am!
My city is under siege. Is there literally nothing else you could be doing? Loxley. You've put me to a lot of trouble, boy.
Oh, your troubles have only just begun, Sheriff.
Everyone will know of your treason. And the Cardinals. What do you think the Crown will do when it finds out you're a traitor? Huh? Do you think they'll just take off your head? Will they give you the broomstick first?
Now I'm going to boil you in your own piss. And then I'm going to send Marion off to be bred by savages in Arabia. Again, and again, and again. Look at me! Look at my eyes!
Please, God.
God isn't here. It's just me. You bastards! I'm the Sheriff of Nottingham!
Not anymore.
You are a hard man to kill, John. And I thank God for it. Okay, everybody. I know you're tired, but let's keep moving. I want to get us undercover by nightfall.
I'll see you in Sherwood.
I'll see you there. And this does make us outlaws, so if anybody wants out, well, it's probably too late. Yeah, let me help you with that.
I'm actually quite giddy to find myself an outlaw. It's the most exciting thing that's happened to me since, well, come to think of it. Ever?
You know, when I was back in the desert,